इंद्रस्तमे कष्टास्तमे इंद्रस्तमे वरुणस्तमे इंद्रस्तमे विश्वेश्चमे देवा इंद्रस्तमे जन्नेनगमन्तम्
पृथ्वीजमाग इंद्रस्वने तरिक्षम इंद्रस्वमे शौद्धा इंद्रस्वा सवास्वा इंद्रस्वमे नक्षत्राणि च इंद्रस्वमे दिशक्षमा इंद्रस्य जन्नेनम कल्पदा
अहुशोष्टमे रश्मिस्तमा दात्मस्त्रो मिरस्तन्न दीपतस्य
We have a wonderful time here at Dwarkadhish temple and we have organized the Hindu rituals Homatma Klagurudra in order to celebrate the President Trump's birthday. And the main purpose of this yajna is to celebrate the President's birthday in order to give him the long and good wishes, healthy life and to get the divine blessings from the Lord Shiva to get him re-elected in 2020. The entire temple and the entire management and trustees are so much involved in this event, and I have no words to express my appreciation and gratitude the way in which they have supported us and the way in which they have been a part of this yajna,
giving you more energy. But let me tell you this. First of all, I am an Indian American, and when I came here in America, at that time, I was not knowing that there is a Republican Party. So, taking a clue from this, we need to create tremendous awareness about the Republican Party. And let me tell you this, if one man can bear a torch and the thousands of people will join him, this particular Hindu ritual Homatma Klagurudra is an effort in the direction to give message to the people out there that we still exist here and we are there to work for this country, for this state. And I'm telling you that if we create everybody, every person sitting here, they are leaders in themselves. I urge everybody to you, talk to your neighbors, talk to your friends, talk everybody what we are meant up to and what we want to do.
And right now we are trying to do the holy yajna for President Trump and preparing for him for the 2020 election. So please give your blessing. We are blessing Donald Trump and his administration, and we are trying to make and spread this word for President Trump that he is our best president so far in the history of United States. Thank you.
Behalf of the SARC committee and all the members, I would like to first of all thank to the Dwarkadhish temple for having a great help for organizing this event. The cause that we have created here for President Trump will go around the world. That first time that Hindu yajna, Homastak yajna, which is being created here in front, and there will be a lot of program will be followed. There will be a Shiv Tandav is also going to be followed by Swarhari here, and we have a lot more speeches coming up, a lot of guests coming up. There's a lot of hard work occurred behind it, and I definitely know that it will be a popular around the world, and we will really think and will be thankful. Mr. Trump will definitely be winning in 2020, and definitely all our SARC member will work so hard, and all Indian communities, South Asian communities will be a biggest helpful to create the turnaround, the census into the 2020 elections.
Thank you. I'm delighted to join my friends from the South Asian community once again. I have been working with the Indian community for the last 25 years, and I have so many friends out there. What you're doing today is so important. Thus, your prayers for our president, your happy birthday wishes for him. He is doing a fantastic job for this country in Washington, despite what some of the media would have.
I also thankful to the Dwarkadhish Temple, who has given us the beautiful venue in front of so many community people. So I am very much thankful to all the committee members and all. So
God gave us power, and the power is in each one of us to carry goodness. So we pray for our president for the good of this country. And I ask you, when you leave here today, bring your voice wherever you go to get people to support our president.
And thank you to Mr. Hemant Bhatt from SARC Association, which is growing rapidly in New Jersey. And thank you so much, JPG from the Dwarkadhish Temple, to encourage this Lord Shiva's blessings in the form of Lagurudra Yagna for the wellness of this country, as well as Mr. President Trump. So thank you so much, Mr. Bhatt, and all entire SARC team, and the Dwarkadhish Temple doing wonderful job in New Jersey.